Works. I think it's the chiseling bit mod. Let's see. Lag. Okay, mods. Well, that's lag, so that's kind of a good sign that it's working. Yep, chiseling bits. Let's see if I can get this to work. Whoa. Okay. What? Huh, okay. Dang. How did it crash? Alright, well. Alright, well, yeah. Let's do this.
Hello and welcome to Chisel and Bit sort of mod review thing. That's pretty cool. Yeah, let's get the what I'm gonna do, I thought you know, show this thing first, 'cause it's pretty cool. But yeah, this is part of the Chiseled Me mod, and I'm also going to be looking at the extra bit manipulation a little bit, because I'm not really sure about that one. This mod though is basically an interesting one. Basically, you make these things called PIM containers, and then you get concentrate PIM essence, and then combine it with Dragon's Breath. And you can get these matter volume recalibrator, which will actually change all the way up to 1/4096th.
Looks like Minecraft's open. Okay, that's a good sign. Oh wow, yeah, that was quick. And it worked. Dum diddly dum dum dum.
All right, well,
yeah, sure, might as well. I I hope it's just that world. Just in case, though. Actually, sure. Dum diddly dum dum dum. Dum diddly dum 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 dum. It's a great game. Oh wow, it actually worked. Super laggy, but it actually worked. Oops. Okay, yeah, that's not good. Thank you.
I give families a home, not just a place to stay. I am a Vrbo host.
Hi guys, it's how survival mode will have. Yep. Hold F3 and click F4.
Big cave, yes. Where are my cords? Whoa, it worked. So now I need a 3x3 portal. It works. Weird. It must be the Minecraft rendering thing where you can't hear sound more than 16 blocks away or whatever. So we don't want people coming through the back here. And that is a problem. Thank you. Dang it, I wish I used that mod for this. I don't know why it's not working. And this looks so weird, but yet also really, really cool. Directional, what's something that's not directional? Oh yeah, granite looks the same. I'm pretty sure. Is it directional? Make a crazy mess. I want to sweep up their feet. You're missing out on granite here. I got some good news for you. Store. I don't think it lets in that much light. If any. Let's see. That's not gonna work. Trapdoor. That's a huge lighting difference. That's not good. I have an idea. Glass. What if I do a mirror? Might work and it might not. Is there any lighting glass? Oh yeah, they're definite. That's a problem. Or is it a problem? Yeah, it is. What? There we go. This is really weird. Oh no. What did I break? Okay. That makes sense. Thank you. Never mind, I can give it up. Two, 87. Then 108. Negative 2, 87. Yay. disorient people, but then... Oh no. Oh no. Just see. Aha, I'm already bending reality. What? Haha, disorientingness starts. Whoa. That's so disorienting. I love it. Dang it. Hack. Then when you look back at it, it's just gonna be solid stone. go my Redstone Genius. Now let's just see if this works. It does not. I am not a Redstone Genius. They can't go through blocks. That makes sense. Now let it work. Oh, yes. Whoa, I've already broken time and space. Then what? What's down here? What? Oh, what? What did I just break? I broke the bed. Okay, apparently. Then it'll drop you into a room of weirdness. Alright then. I'm gonna have it. Lava. This is gonna be like an entire emotional journey. Let's try this. And if I incorporate some command blocks along with this, it'll be super weird. Oh crud. Lava in a wooden house is not a good idea. Whoa. Wah. Oh. Then I'm gonna do some fancy command block stuff. Not fancy, but it'll work. So what are the ports I want it to be? Here. Okay. -275/72/113. -275/72/113. Yup. Lightning 275/72/113. -275. Alright, so basically this is the entire emotional journey. Yep, that's how you build it, and I will be posting, like, this video about it on, basically, it'll take, like, a couple minutes, so, yeah, that's how you build it.